You know, when I first came to Oakview, one of the first things I noticed was how cool the staff was. I mean, really cool. So on top of it.
If we took the holiday, if everybody had an ocean across the USA, then everybody'd be served like California.
Experienced yet exciting. I mean, every single one of them has it going on.
When it feels so hard to breathe, I'm caught up in this moment, I'm caught up in your smile.
I've never opened up to so hard to hold back when I'm holding you in my arms.
So I decided that I was going to go all out and be cool too.
Getting jiggy with 'em. Getting jiggy with it.
Yeah. I think it's working.
How'd I handle the move to Oakview? That's tough to say. I mean, it's hard being the new guy. Because there's just so many established rock stars out there. You know, some are tough.
All in all, it's just another brick in the wall.
Touch. Yo, I told you, you can't touch this. Why you standing there, man? You can't touch this. Yo, sound the bell. School is in, sucker. You can't touch this.
Some are crazy.
Who hides behind a mask?
Secret, secret, I've got a secret.
So no one else can see.
Secret, secret, I've got a secret.
My true identity.
Domo arigato, Mr. Roboto. Domo.
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 Domo arigato, Mr. Roboto.
And some just have a lot of energy. You know, others like to play it cool.
Ice, ice, baby.
All right, stop, collaborate and listen. Ice is back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow.
You know, they're almost too good. You know, the new guys had to band together in the midst of this, how do you say, the storm of awesomeness.
We're the rebel, yeah. She's my mom, mom.
started bugging with the clothes she chose. I didn't say nothing at first, I just turned to my nose. She said, "What's wrong? This shirt cost $20. I said, "Mom, the shirt is plaid with a butterfly collar." They're rolling, they're rolling, rolling on the river.
So we decided to band together and form our own band. A band of brothers. Out pretty well, and so we thought we'd try it out on an audience.
It didn't go very well. What used to be awesome to us wasn't very cool with the students. I think some of the other teachers even started to see that. Well, at least some of them did. Never gonna give you up, never gonna let you down, never gonna run around and desert you. It was frustrating not being cool anymore. I mean, we really thought we had something. But that's when I seen stepped in. It was a hard transition at first, but Icing was there to pick me up and push me forward.
Icing was so helpful, informative, and caring. Now I feel like a new woman.
It was tough, but they didn't give up on us.
I'm proud of how far I've come.
Thank you, Icing.
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 As a token of our appreciation, we decided to demonstrate our new moves in honor of Icing. This is for you, Icing!
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted, one moment, would you capture it? Let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy, this vomit.